some details now, and those tropical winds bring in some rain and indeed some heavy rain moving across the country during New Year's Day. But for the morning, there will be some sunshine, especially.